We are witnessing a bludgeoning. Look out,
Harper! Oh, and Rowan just obliterates Bryan.
Rowan just ran through Daniel Bryan, who is hurt, gentlemen.
Daniel Bryan
is defenseless.
Has got to be regretting his decision to issue a challenge.
Bryan absolutely helpless here and at the mercy of Harper and Rowan.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
It's Kane! He's back!
Marching straight from the mouth of hell, the devil's favorite demon has returned. Kane marching straight to the ring, face to face with the Bludgeon Brothers.
Machine to Harper and Rowan.
Harper and Rowan seemed frozen in time, and now.
Oh, now the Bludgeon Brothers trying to slow down Kane. Wait a minute, we're getting the background of your screen. Daniel Bryan to Harper and Rowan.
Double drop kick, Harper goes down. Rowan's still moving.
Daniel with the knee.
Uh-oh.
Kane!
Harper about to go for the ride!
Choke slam!
Deja vu. Hugging it out.
I can't believe what I'm seeing right now.
Team Hell No is hugging it out.
Holy hell.
I never thought I would see the day.
You and me both, Corey. But I agree with the WWE Universe! Yes!
Yes!
Wait. Wait! No, I am not gonna let this moment slip through my fingers, so I'm here to let you both know that at Extreme Rules, the Bludgeon Brothers will be defending their SmackDown Tag Team Championships against Team Hell No!
What?
Hell yes!
That is amazing! What an announcement!